Hey beauties, I am Janine Z. Flanders and welcome to Chic Confidence. Today we're going to talk about spring trends that I see popping up that we can start pulling out of our closet or go shopping for and add to our wardrobe. I love to stay current to what the style that's going on, but still classic enough that I can rewear and reuse my pieces in multiple different ways. And so the things that I'm pointing out to you are things that you can update your wardrobe with, but it also can stand the test of time. So let's get started. The first trend that I wanted to talk about is a trench coat. Now, I have seen the trench coat, and to me, three materials that I feel like makes a spring trend a spring trend. The first one is a cotton blend. Now, I have this beige cotton blend trench coat that I've had for a couple years now. My husband bought it for me for Christmas at one point. And this is something that you see come in this fashion every single year, and it gets worn, it gets used. It's a great investment piece, but it's also a part of a spring trend. And so that is one thing that I would like y'all to pick up, a cotton blend trench coat. The next thing I have is a denim trench coat. Now this is a little bit of course, a take on the same thing, but denim is a fun way to wear this trend. And here's my favorite one, and this is a piece I don't have, but I picked it up from New York & Company, so I'll try to link it below, and it's a leather trench coat. I love leather trench coat for two main reasons. I like it for rainy days, and I like it for evening wears. So if you want to dress up your trench coat, you still have some cool nights in the spring, and so this is perfect for that type of weather. So those are the three trench coats that I personally am investing in for spring, but also just good to keep in mind. If you could have no other one, I would get a cotton blend one in a beige, maybe army green or khaki green color, and then a black. Those are like the basic ones. And of course, if you want to just do fun colors too. But for me, my colors are beige, I guess, denim, and black. The second trend that I want to talk about is a denim jacket. Now we see these in two ways. We see people wearing crop versions, and they're also wearing an oversized version. I'm gonna mention one other type of thing that I really see trending now that is not necessarily a denim jacket, and it is a denim gilet. And a gilet, I guess is how you say it. Let's say denim vest. But that's another piece of outerwear that you see coming up in the trends right now. And so if you want to kind of be relevant and pull out either your denim jacket, pick up a denim gilet if you already had one. I used to have one of these things, but I thought they were going out of style, but of course they're back, right? Or a denim crop jacket like the one I'm currently wearing right now. The next piece that I have on my list is a sleeveless crop top. Now, my favorite way to wear a sleeveless crop top is under a blazer. I feel like that looks so chic, so classy, it just never goes wrong. But of course, just the fact that it's a sleeveless top is also keeping you relatively cool when the months are starting to get warmer. And so a sleeveless crop top, if you're someone who doesn't feel comfortable with crop tops, a sleeveless tank top will do the same job. Okay, so I'm gonna get into bottoms. I have two bottoms that I wanted to share with you guys as like perfect bottoms for this spring season. The first one I had is a pleated suit pant. Every once in a while, we need to dress up. And this is to me like the perfect dress up. A lot of us have started to go back to work, and so you want a spring appropriate pant. And so a pleated suit pant, perfect for this time of year. So pick that up. The next one that I have for you is a bottom, and it's just a straight leg jean. A straight leg jean is beautiful, it's classy. It's not really that hot because it's open, and so it's perfect for spring. But yes, that makes a perfect spring piece. Now let's talk about dresses. There is one particular style of dress that I see a lot, and it's a tiered dress with a puff sleeve. And so I've seen the shorter versions, the midi versions, the long versions. So pick the one that suits you. But a tiered dress and even tiered skirts are really coming into season at this time of year. So I will pick that up for like a dress skirt option. The next spring trend that I wanted to go over is bags. And the bags that I have for you guys are ruched bags. You see, like here, I have that yellow ruched bag. I have that teal ruched bag right there. Ruche bags are a thing that really see this season, and I absolutely love them. I love that style. It's, to me, a really actually comfortable bag to wear. And so a Ruche bag is something that I would recommend that you guys pick up and add to your wardrobe. The final thing that I'm seeing and wanted to mention to you is some footwear. And the main footwear that we keep seeing over and over and over again, the two main footwears, is one is a dad sandal and the other one is a mule. A mule obviously is like your dressy version, and for your casual version, a dad sandal. And there's a way to get a little cute with them. I seen Chanel do like the pearls. I saw Kurt Geiger do a quilted version, and I bought the spinoff of the Kurt Geiger one from Forever 21. They have the quilted version. And so whatever suits your boat, but it's a comfortable sandal to wear. I understand why it's trendy right now, because we're in a season where everybody wants to be incredibly comfortable. And so that's what this is. And so I hope you guys found these trends very useful. Again, this is Chic Confidence, and this channel is here to help build your confidence, to take you out of insecurity, to walk you into confidence while building your wardrobe. You have an amazing day. Bye-bye.